Meanwhile, back here at home, the Coast Guard says they've helped out two boaters after their 35-foot vessel started to sink. This happened about 2 miles west of Bean Point. And thankfully, the good news here is those people are okay and were reunited with family members back on land.